New video, not new day. Recording this on the same day as the last video, I realized I forgot about this. I had to do some amiibo stuff, get some stuff from Yarn Yoshi. Oh, Luigi gives my other stuff. Bowser gives meat and some stuff. King Dedede gives meat, mushrooms, and fruit, and etc. Anyway. So, yeah, I was just going to head to these warm-colored... Where's the blue ones on the other side of the map, pretty much. So, yeah, okay. Yeah, the warm ones. Don't see where yellow is, but... I guess we get it pretty much. Anyway. Kind of waiting for the heat to get. Yep, there it is. A frozen slab of animal meat. Delicious. Don't care about you. Or any of you guys, really. I might deal with this one. Yeah, just sort of falls over. I was hoping I would hit it a second time. Yes. Whatever. Oops, I'm on the camera. Oh, fire breath, eh? Well... Nope. Guess I could've. Actually, do I have any... Still have a blizzard rod, and I do have a frost spear. I probably should've just used a frost spear, but whatever. If I did, yeah, I think I probably did too many jumps too soon. Oh well. Yeah. Oops. Oh well. I should probably wait for the stamina to go all the way back. I'll jump a couple times because that are probably too many, but it was kind of slightly. Probably should just try and climb that over there. Oh, wait a minute. this is going badly. There we go. Now I can do this. Whatever. I'm not sure if I'll be able to do this, actually. What's that? Looks like a thing. Surely I can make this. Yep, there we go. What do we got over here? Looks like something for a Korok puzzle, but I guess over there. Though as to where this goes, actually, that's a question. Oh, and it's cold now. Now I only have a couple of these, and they both heal quite a lot. Well, there's one over there. Okay, I think it's going to go either here or the other side, but not there. Okay, back to whatever. Oh. Over here, you know, not very cold. Over here, take a little bit walk. Okay, can't do lots of big jumps right now. Possibly would make more sense to climb up on top of that. And oh, there's a second layer under there. I didn't even notice that. It's kind of weird. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, well, there. And I need a moblin club, not a spiked one. Let me see. How many of these two-handed ones do I have right now? One, two, three. And then one-handed ones. One, two, three. But meh. I'll keep the no. Actually, no. Is there another enemy? Well, there's a wolf. That didn't work. Take that. I should have used the album club to break these first. Oh well. Not like I knew it was. I mean, I shouldn't have thrown it off the thing. Off the wasp name, as you might hear in the Discworld. Okay, climbing up. Actually, yeah, it didn't seem like it was looking very cold. Okay. More rocks. Surprised those didn't fall more. Probably have a lot of flint at this point. Let's see, I can probably climb this. So by the time I get to the top, it'll probably be cold, and I'll have to swap out on my things. But then, considering some of it is pretty much horizontal, yeah, even that's horizontal. Okay, not too cold yet. I'm gonna be real too cold in a moment. Maybe. Maybe I shouldn't have all five pins in use, and sometimes I might see something interesting I wanna. But whatever. Okay. Hey, don't. Wait. Oh, I guess all the stuff is over here. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Pretty lame bow. I kind of forgot I'd thrown that boomerang. And snow. Oops, wrong one. Oh, it's even colder. There you go, that's definitely a match. I'm not gonna freeze his arms off. Yep, okay. Got a spear. Nope, don't look over here. Yeah, okay, I'll take it. Okay, let's do more climbing. Slowly climbing. And by that I mean I think I probably jumped this. At least most of the way. Mostly jump. There's a Korok I've already gotten, but there's a good place to set up camp. And by camp I mean stop climbing for a moment. This I probably can't jump. Oh. Yeah, okay. Forgot about that place. Longer than that. Okay, here we go. Oh, I can't cut grass doing that? Ah, there's a bit of a stoppage. See the shrine way out there. Huh. That was kind of a short area, time, place, land, thing. Yeah, you're a big boy, Link. You can handle a little cold for a moment. I don't want to bother changing it. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, that's fine. And kind of forgot I had the shield out. And I saw that under him, and he was let go, and I'm like, what is that? Speaking of things. Okay, I guess I've been up there. Yeah, I see the shrine. Bees and honey. That's a tree. Not like a place you'd find enemies in. Okay. Sure. I miss having a sledgehammer. Seems like a long way down. Is a Korok I've gotten? I don't think so. So now then. Oops, no. Here we are. Hiding in the bushes, or ferns, or whatever these are. Oops. Thought I had magnesis out. Short-lived. I'm gonna have to cross this river. Yeah, we could go down there, but that's some weird lighting down there. Now it's gone. Get the master sword out again to break some rocks. Ooh, Ruby. Could shoot the bird down from up from shoot the bird from up from down here. Shoot to something from somewhere, okay. Let's see. Mostly need ice jelly. Fortunately, I do have an ice spear. Now what? That didn't work. I'll just push these along with me. It'll be fine. Hey, don't roll away. You roll to me. probably decide where I'm gonna go first here pretty soon. Yeah, ultimately I think it makes the most sense to just head to the Frito Village first. Rutabaga? Yeah, they're rutabagas now. I go to one of the other ones first. I didn't have to double back to that one, so might as well head this direction first. I don't need this frostbite, or don't want this frostbite. Never mind. I'm surprised I managed to push it up here. Oh. But now I went right through the water like that. I kind of still just have my shield surfing shield out, don't I? Still have time. I have that blizzard staff on now too. I mean, frostbeer. There's some enemies. So I want to deal with those. Not really. Okay, getting a bit close. Might even be able to make it in this video. I probably will make it in this video. Might not make it to that ridge, but suppose might as well put that on. So I'm gonna have to climb a bit. I'm surprised at how deep that is, I guess. I mean, it's brown. Most of the time, yeah, it looks as deep as this area that I'm not allowed to. Okay, lots of rocks here. Okay, and the one that didn't look sparkly, got me the ruby. Okay. How many big apples do I have? 83 still, okay. Now this loser again. Oh no, my... Oh, where did it go? Oh, there's a boomerang I want to probably see again. Ah, yourself. I wonder if that thing actually went. Oh, and I never take a picture of duplex bow, okay. Looks green to me. Oh well. Nope, there's another one anyway. Though I think it's weaker than the one I have, or had. No, it's a silver one. It doesn't look silver from here. Nah. I missed. Or did I? I'm good at this. Okay, enough of this. Ouch. Oh, hey, wheat. Well, thank you for pointing the wheat out to me. That'll probably be fine. Whoops. Oh, well. You're on fire now. You're on fire again. Oh, they've supposed to have been new honey used. Okay. Hoping for a bigger jump link. Not a Korok on this island, was there? Well, if there is, I haven't gotten it yet. Chest. That was a bit far. Huh, that might be real. Just kind of hanging out here. And what's this? Not really useful compared to the stuff I have, so. Guess I should have said I'll probably reach the village if I'm not going to get distracted by stuff like enemies. Enemies that I probably could have had different gear on to fight. Didn't even think about it. Okay, pretty much here. This off, and is there a place I want to move it to? There's actually an end game to this, like if you get everything, it actually says complete. Spice is probably at the Goron place, so. I'll go ahead and just mark that. Goron City. Sure, I could go on along the bridges, but that'd be an easy way of doing it. Besides, then I wouldn't notice these rocks down here. Four of those. I passed by a shrine, they called? No, not just a praying. A place you can get upgrades at a Rudo place. I didn't think about it. I did think about it, I didn't think I had four, but then I realized, now I've realized I do have four. Oh, what am I getting anyway? Probably a heart container. I only think I can get one more stamina, so. Hey, a Fison.
Oh.
Aww. Yep, well, I'll have to come back here eventually for him, I guess. Okay, so here I'm going to find goat butter or whatever, and some lady who wants an apple. That is goat butter if they have goat butter. They do. This is what I need, right? Yep.
Hi.
Okay, where's the lady? Might not be awake. Actually, I guess I could, Yep, asleep. Okay, so where was it? Fire. The pot, to be exact. Ah. I didn't want to talk to you, actually. I don't know who I'm supposed to talk to.
Hi.
Maybe she's higher up. There you go. I have a ridiculous number of baked apples. I assume I don't get 100 rupees for each one. Sure. That's what, 10 rupees for each one? How many do I have now, anyway? Yeah, sure, take 30. I guess that would take me more, so I would want to do 50 at a time, but anyway. Well, that takes care of that. It's not exactly most useful of side quests. Most of these really are just sort of give a thing and get a thing, but anyway. Nope. So yeah, I guess now I'll head to the red one. For that, I just need to show him a bunch of pictures. I'm really just heading to... Actually... Yeah. Yeah, okay, all fire the pins are in use right now. And they're all in this direction. I'd probably make more baked apples, but yeah. I really should just, like, probably just sell these. I don't really want to cook them, stuff like this, because that's a waste. Not cook them, I mean, I cook them, just burn them in a fire. They go along with the big hearty radish. There should be an item called Doritos radish. It's a radish that's redder than the others. Also happens to be bigger, but that's not the point. The point is that it's the reddest. Frogs. Hey, wheat. Neat. That just sort of went right over the... Was that a rock? Wheat and frogs. Neaton. Words. Birds. I'm actually kind of surprised I managed to get up here through just jumping. There's no other that I can see. So clearly it must not exist. Just like bacteria. Hey, thing. Okay. And there's a Korok inside the chest. That's nice. That snow down there looks snowy. In fact, I'm pretty sure it is snowy. Because I'm heading into some snow E area. Zzz. Oh, okay, I was saying yeah, it's hot cold, but now it is. No. Hi. And not cold anymore. There's four lights heading going into the castle, make it look like the castle has searchlights. Kind of a pathetic little outpost over there. Oh, I just noticed I was surfing on the wrong shield. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Okay, this time I'm just gonna do this. I didn't mean to do that, but okay. That was an angle. Didn't think it would be coming back to me. Oh wait, there it landed. Nothing in there. Come on, Link. Okay, so maybe this wasn't the best place to put these. Okay. What's this? This is Rusty Halberd. That's a... I think it's still just a black one. Okay, that worked. Need to get fire further away from this dude. Are there any others nearby? What was that guy? They don't seem to move much, do they? I thought maybe you'd not just be using this weak one and wasting all my arrows. What was that burst of flame? Let's do this for no apparent reason. That guy's just boring up here. Yep, there's a silver moblin over there. Boo. Oh, you're so awake. Or alive, anyway. Okay, let me go ahead and, just giving him a... not even really noticing me. Can't catch me, can't catch me. Take this. That went extremely well. Now let me go around and gather up all this stuff. Oh, there's money. Hello. Yep, here's this stuff. Bye. Yeah, I have, okay. Didn't know. Let's see. What? I was hoping for it to catch on fire a little bit. Fine. Torch. want to get this done before it starts raining. Most of these aren't even going to have anything, are they? Oh no, they're just... they have stuff, they're just flying. And that made a big trail of blackened grass. Oh no, I don't. Don't think there's any others in that direction. Definitely some magnesis ones over here. Stuff over here might be wooden. Might not be. Set fire to this. Fine. Set fire to this instead. What is it? Oh. Oops, that's not what I wanted to drop. Okay. Hey, fireflies. Catch him and use him as bait. Wait, this is in Terraria? Or is it? I think that just about clears out this area. Nope, there's more boxes over here. And more boxes over here. Okay, I'm right next to where I was heading, so even though I'm a little bit over an hour, I'll keep going until I get to the place. Yeah, that's it right over there. I'll probably want to take this off before I talk to anybody over there, but oops. Yep, go around talking to people in this outfit. Yes, I do. Sure. Not if I need too many more arrows, though. So. Alright, here's the dudes. Yeah, you can definitely... Yeah, totally. Okay. Don't know why it's Flint, who cares? Okay. Take care of that and get rid of this. Let's see. Yeah, just mark that village on here. Where is it? Over there. Oh, that's the Tenno village. Here we go. Okay, but for now, yep, heading to the castle next part. Don't really know if I'm gonna find either of the, let's see. Yeah, Royal Guard. Ceres? What Ceres? And some cookbooks. Anyway. Definitely not heading to the end yet, so I have to get all the shrines.